scientist project. What I'm doing is a water cycle in a bag. First, you could decorate your bag if you want.
Did you make it the yellow?
Huh? I made the sun with flower face. Next, you can have an assistant to hold the camera for you.
You show the camera your own thing?
So that you can pour water in it.
Should the scientist take a sip?
No. You should fill it halfway so that you can have a little bit of space for the precipitation to happen. And also, if you want, you could put in recoloring so that the precipitation is easier to see. You should close it tight so that it doesn't spill everywhere and dye something. That's how you make a water cycle in a bag.